What's up, YouTubers?
So, I made up my mind. We're gonna destroy a little something that I found out of the garbage today. It don't get that cool. So anyone guess what I got? No? Well, one guess. It starts with an R. A refrigerator, yep. So you know what we're doing with this refrigerator today? I don't know, guesses. Well, I'm gonna stick a pry bar down there. Hot. See, yeah, these coils produce a lot of heat. Hot. Alright. So I'm unplugging this cord now. It's done for, guys. It ran for a little bit and it's done for. So, again, please like and subscribe to this video. I'm not ending it off right now. I'm just gonna go stick my hand down in there. Where did the fan go, Larry? Larry, motherfucking Larry, god damn it. Sorry guys, but this ghost stole the fan. The ghost stole the fan, guys. Oh, okay. No, that's the fan, who'd have thought? Larry. Why do you steal things? Why? Oh, finally. Find the fucking goddamn lady. Sorry, guys. Piss me off because those don't like me. So here's our little fan. I think we fried that little fan. That's from the refrigerator. So, well, let's take our screws and stuff out of here and let's see what's inside of here. Yeah, I took this thing apart this morning. Because the women, you know how the women are, they complain about anything and everything. You know how they are, though. They complain, and complain, and complain. Alright, so first thing, we're going to take this door off. Okay, guys. Refrigerator door. So I wonder what's holding this thing in place here. So yeah, guys, like I said before, I have a sore throat, and I'm just going to go ahead and destroy some of these things right now, and some of these things won't be on YouTube, but sorry, so I probably won't be coming out here tomorrow either, or either. Larry, I'm gonna hit you, I'm gonna fry you, I'm gonna eat you. I want my flathead back, Larry. Think a little bit of your refrigerator would use or this. You think I would use piss, water, or Freon? I think it uses water. I mean, really, myself. But of course, some people don't believe me. And this thing's not coming out. yeah. That's all I want a woman for. You know, a woman should be, how do I explain that to you? A woman should be, you know, there for a man when they want him. You know, a woman should be there, I don't know how to explain that. That's kind of hard to explain. Best way I can say it, the best way I can put it, is if I want to sit on a girl's lap, I can. But I can't because I don't have a girlfriend, and because no one likes me because I'm blind. So, excuse me for the way I put that, but I'm being honest. No one likes me because I'm blind. That's exactly the way I feel about it. Every time I got dumped, they're always, oh, he's blind. You shouldn't be going with him. He's blind. And, you know, or if my penis is too big, they'll make fun of it. And I'm not being a dick. I'm just telling the truth. I'm telling how I feel it. And how I feel it is, you know, the exact ways of how I feel. And that's just the way I feel. And there's no woman out there for me. None whatsoever. If there was a woman out there for me, trust me, dude, I'd be out there. But I like I said, I do think, you know, there's no woman out there that loves me, like, you know, and it's fine. I hate every woman, and I've even told my grandma, you know, you need to stop fucking telling me when the time comes, when the time comes, when the time comes. There ain't no time. When I'm dead, maybe, but. And I'm not being rude, and I'm not being a dick, but when that time comes, when I'm dead. And I'm not being rude. That's okay, I mean, I understand. Women are hoes in this world. It's like the fucking men that can see and the men that don't be nice to them. That's okay, that's on them. That's on them. When a woman comes up to me and asks me to go out with them, I'm like, nope, I'm fucking gay. Exactly what I'm fucking gonna do. I'm gonna do that, and I'm not fucking playing. You know, if I had someone to fucking, you know, do stuff with me, and if I had a woman to go, they still have no Freon in it, guys. No Freon in it. See, I gotta say, the only woman that does watch my videos is my grandma. Here is our little bitty panel that tells them how hot to get and tells them when they're, how full to get. And they put some type of cooling tape on it. Guys, tell me if that's nasty or not. Look at that. Look at all my finger. It's goopy. Goopy. So, let me see my fly here. Honestly? Grody. Look at that guy, guy-dy-guy-dies. Gross. Ugh. Flimsy. Nope. Okie dokie then. That was my last test. I wanted to test it. Why don't you even tape in here? What the hell? But yeah, guys. My grandma once before. I said, you know, I've always wanted to be with a woman. I don't care what woman it is. I've always wanted to be with one. And so I told my grandma before, you know, I don't care if it's a white, a black. I know I'm not a Hispanic girl, but if it was a white or a black girl, I wouldn't care. But that's what my grandma. You know, I can't see. It's gotten to the point now where I just don't give a fuck. And excuse me for how I say it, but I just don't care no more. I'm done trying to be nice. I'm done trying to be Mr. Nice Guy. I'm done. And I've even told my grandma, I've even told her that, you know, even if some bitch comes to me and asks me out, I'm gonna tell her, fuck no, slut. I'm gay. I'm tired of everybody pushing me away, you know, when I want to hang out with some girl. Nah, you're blind. You're a blind loser. Or, no. Ah, my phone's not important, because you're a blind loser. I'll fuck you. And it really hurts me, because, you know, no one loves me except for my family. And it really makes me wonder, what if my family dies? I won't have no one to fall back on. That's okay. I don't care no more. I don't care. But, alright. It's the end of that video. Then we'll should have to sign off. Peace.